by the ton cast members Casey King, Amanda Johnson, and Amy Long, all began on a family journey to lose weight. As seen on the TLC show, the family went through many ups and downs regarding their health. But now, the family is providing an update on their journey and how far they've come. Check out how Casey, Amanda, and Amy look now. Family by the ton, Casey King feels like a normal person. Casey King was the biggest of the family. He weighed over 700 pounds. Casey frequently blamed his dad for him getting weight. This drove Casey to have a rough start to his weight loss journey. He had a difficult time concentrating on training and eating healthy. Finally, however, with the help of his mom, Casey was ready to start dropping some weight. Almost a year since Family by the Ton aired, Casey King is still losing more weight. Casey lately shared his new physique. In the photo, Casey is wearing jeans, much different from the sweatpants he normally wore. He agreed that this was the second time he had worn jeans in nearly a decade. Now Casey feels like he's becoming more and more a normal functioning human being. Amanda Johnson notices weird changes. Family by the Ton's Amanda Johnson started her fitness journey weighing 700 pounds. Also, she was diagnosed with endometrial cancer. However, Amanda was not able to get proper treatment since she was overweight. She had to lose nearly half her weight if she wanted to get the treatment she needed. However, it seems like Amanda may be close to reaching her goal. Family by the Ton, stunning weight loss pics. The Family by the Ton reality star often gives updates on her journey online. Amanda Johnson lately shared that she's starting to notice the weirdest things, like the fact that she can now see the place where she sits in the car. Since starting her journey of making her health back, Amanda lost 400 pounds. But she's not finished yet. Now, her next goal is to be under 300 pounds. And she looks to be well on her way and far from her starting weight on Family by the Ton. Amy Long deals with slow results. Amy Long was 400 pounds at her heaviest. She had a difficult time coping with self-esteem. It was difficult for her to see herself get so much weight. Amy was the first to go for weight loss surgery on Family by the Ton. She believed that the other family members would follow in her tracks, which they did. It wasn't an easy road, but Amy was able to adjust and work on herself. The Family by the Ton TLC star is another member of the family that often gives updates online. Amy Long recently let fans know that she's now half the size she once was. She now weighs just under 200 pounds. Although Amy noticed she hasn't been dropping pounds as fast as she once was, yet she's cool with that currently. For Amy, small progress adds up, and you can see her impressive results above. So congrats to Casey King, Amy Long, and Amanda Johnson on their amazing progress, and check out the new TLC Weight Loss Show.